Sometime later, Sally had a dinner date with Paul, a colleague at work who had always liked her.
Sally, come on in.
Thank you very much.
Come into my rent-stabilized den. Can I take your coat?
Oh, it's lovely. I love it. Thank you.
Just, I thought we'd have a drink, and I was able to get some tickets to Don Giovanni.
Great, great.
You all right?
Yes, yes, I...
What would you like?
Anything. White wine?
White wine. Ooh. I hear the staging of this opera is not to be believed.
Oh, really? Oh, fabulous. Oh, that's lovely.
Oh! Oh! Oh, hey, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'll get it later.
Can I use the phone?
Yes, sure. You all right?
Yes. Yes, I'm looking forward to it.
It's this way. A good friend of mine did the sets.
Oh.
You want...
It's me. You're living with her, aren't you? You've moved in together. Don't lie to me, Jack. You're living with someone. Because I know. Because I do. Yes, I heard. Don't give me that shit. It's been 3 fucking weeks. How did you meet someone so fast? Oh, bullshit. You had to have known it before. Bullshit! Don't give me that shit! Oh, you're in love. So fast? I don't fucking believe it. You were seeing whoever it is all along. Well, of course I expected things to happen, but not so fast. Are you that sure? No, I'm not. Oh, God, it's just fucking dishonest bullshit.
Hi, you...
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Listen, if you're having some kind of personal thing...
Really? I'm okay. I'm looking forward to tonight. What are we seeing?
Don Giovanni.
A Don Juan story.
Oh, I can only think of it as Mozart.
Fucking Don Juans. They should have cut his fucking dick off.
Can I get you some more wine?
Please.
You know, we don't have to go.
No, no, no. I'm not going to put my life on hold. I've been dying to see this opera. Excuse me one second.
Sure.
Hello, me again. I know who she is. Bullshit, it's Gail. Of course it's Gail. She's been after you since she joined the firm. You two like that sports bullshit. Don't lie to me, Jack. Of course it's Gail. She's exactly what you like. She's got that dark look, and she's bright and all that fucking Princeton bullshit. No. No, no. I thought it was an experiment. I didn't think it was final. I didn't realize you were having an affair. Yeah, well, that's bullshit. I don't buy a fucking word of it. What time do we have to be there?
Listen, I don't really think I can do this. I'm feeling upset.
What are you upset about? Fucking men. Woman gets to be over a certain age, it becomes a different ball game.
Oh, no.
Don't defend your sex. It's true. You're great till you start to show your age. Then they want a newer model.
Sally, you're a very attractive woman. For any age.
It was a terrible blow to my ego. You know, I thought he loved me, that we were experimenting, you know?
But if you had met someone first?
Probably right. Probably would have done the same thing. I had fantasized about being single many times. You know, it's hard to keep a marriage going smoothly, you know. All the frustration and baggage. I don't know. Gail came to work in his office the year before, and I'd met her several times. Look, what can I say? She's cultivated, intelligent. It's what he likes. She'd been over to the house a few times. She loved my taste in everything. She even dressed like me a little. What can I say? She's me, but she's younger.